Ramdale? Ramdale?
Talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Ramdale.
My name's Frankie. Right now, I'm currently training Ranbir for his current project. And I've been with him now for almost a year.
Shivoham is the guy. He's the man.
Didn't even know the word fitness back then. It was just all about sports and play. I mean, honestly speaking, I would eat an entire bowl of sugar, just sugar. It's unbelievable. With makhan and doodh and malai and all of that. And we never really thought about, you know, gaining weight or exercising. I started working out probably in the 8th or the 9th standard, doing workouts at home. And then, of course, once school got over, joined the gym. Because back in the day, unless you were 17, 18, you weren't allowed to go to the gym. I did Mountain Dew and, quite a few ads that I did back then. Neeth Malhotra, again, a school friend, a college friend of mine, he was a casting director with Dharma at that point. So he called me up and he's like, you know what, just come in. There's this role of this American born, you know, kind of desi guy. Recently, I've kind of got rid of the beard and everything, but I had a massive beard. And I remember sitting in the plane and the air hostess came up to me and I was with a hat and everything. And she's like, are you Frankie from Kelowna? I'm like, how did you recognize? I went to the market literally in shorts and a ganji and no chappals. I just walked without chappals and went to the market to get myself a towel. And I went to one of the, you know, the Kirana stores and asked the kid, I'm like, towel to you. And he went in, he came back out and he's like, are you Frankie? I'm like, how the did you recognize? I mean, I'm in like kachas and a ganji. Pyar is to chill.